July 16th, 2011. This might be my last transmission. The world might end. Pants. I don't know. There's an issue with pants. What? I don't really understand. Hold on.
I woke up this morning with the sundown shining in. I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then I tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in. See what condition my condition was in.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, what condition my condition was in.
No, seriously, it's July 16th, 2011. The world has ended.
Scott Valentine!
There's something wrong with him.
Some of us are felons. We're running from the law. I'm a litter bug. Apparently. Nobody wears pants anymore. And that's a problem because some people should wear pants. For sure.
Lolly, Sylvester, and
Bud Patterson.
Lolly, Sylvester.
Bud Patterson, nice to see
you. Good to see you.
Lolly, Sylvester, and I are gonna...
Let's set up a real estate deal.
We're gonna take an ad out on a bench.
We're only having one bench.
I thought we were a team.
Don't
we sell houses together? This is gonna be our picture.
This is how we get shit done! Lolly and Bud! Bud and Lolly!
We're gonna just have a receptionist, and they're just gonna take calls and take messages, but we're never gonna actually sell anything.
Bud, I am so sorry, I'm just so drunk right now.
I'm not taking a loss on this one!
Busy
me! Busy me!
Bud, please! I need you!
The second phase of our agency is Scott Valentine joins our team.
Yes.
I need you!
No.
I need you on my team!
And we're gonna have
that's a fucking bad idea.
What is happening? Our business is
who am I?
Before our eyes.
Is this gonna last forever?
She was an American girl, but,
Scott.
But honestly, we're in America, so there's a lot of them.
This is America. It's always America. It's crazy America. Seizure-inducing America.
It's less confusing. However, it's crazy.
I'm not gonna sing yet, dude.
Bar's fun because I'm here.
Absolutely.
We got beer, mixed drinks.
I will sing Whitney Houston for you later. And I have it on my iPod, and I can do it a cappella, but...
can you do it right now?
No, I don't have
you
enough beers.
Need a few more beers.
I need a few more beers.
Okay.
Anything?
I'm grasping you when they don't
I got a little... I'll do
you have a little dance going with it?
It's okay.
Okay.
This is what I used to do for karaoke all the time. So.
All right, boys. Let's take it like men.
Take us to bad days, baby.
All right. Cheers.
Hi.
fucking.
I believe that children are our future.
I'm having a rough night, man.
Sorry. Oh my god, we're at a rave. We are at a rave. Rave it up.
I will send Whitney Houston to you later. Yeah.
I pushed my soul in a deep dark hole and then I followed it in. I watched myself crawling out as I was crawling in. I got up so tight I couldn't unwind. I saw so much.
We all go pour beard on our throats and ride the river. We're going to wear life jackets just so we stay safe. Let's go drink.
Flambeau! Someone painted April Fool's and big black letters on the outside.
All right, I'll do that.
I had my foot on the gas as I left the road and blew out my mind. 8 miles out of Memphis and I got no square. 8 miles straight up downtown somewhere. I just dropped in. See what condition my condition was in.
So the police here, whether they're corrupt or not, we're gonna find out.
I said I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Take this away from me. We expect more from Wisconsin.
Oh my god! This is not good at all. Not good.